welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. I'm super excited for this evening's vlog. Actually, this vlog is going to be a Halloween vlog, which is basically spread out over 2 or 3 days. Today is Wednesday before Halloween, so Halloween's on Saturday, and we are gonna be starting to paint and carve our pumpkins. So I figured I'd bring you along with the Halloween festivities and just show you everything that we're gonna do and some yummy food that I am gonna be making. Super simple, fast, easy ideas for toddlers, or really anybody will love these ideas. I'm out of breath because I just literally ran upstairs. But yeah, if you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to hit that red subscribe button. And if you are a continued subscriber and follower of mine, thank you so much for being here and being a part of our family. But I really hope you guys enjoy this vlog. It's Ava's first time painting pumpkins and just really enjoying all the Halloween fun stuff. This is actually probably my favorite holiday, tied with Christmas, two favorite holidays. So let's go have some fun. Ooh, we got all the goods here.
So which one is she painting?
This one.
That one, and you can do this one, and I'll do this one.
What show is on right now?
I have no idea.
We're not ready yet, Boo-Boo.
I have to ask David. Get him ready to carve some pumpkins. We're gonna eat first. Yummy enchiladas. Yep.
Are these the new ones, right?
Yeah,
those are the new ones. So this is the brains of the pumpkin. You ready? Come in here, look, just stick in there. Grab that out. Grab it like this.
Ava.
Here. Ooh. Here, get in there. Get those seeds out. Let's get them out of there. That's his brains.
Yeah.
Okay, here, look. We gotta take it out. Here, take
Ava,
it out.
That's pumpkin seeds.
Here, take it out. Put them right there.
Yeah, she doesn't know what it is. She's never done this before.
It's okay. Put them right there.
Good
job, wow. Gotta get bigger hands.
She picked out like one.
Here, let me.
She picked out like one little thing.
Here, let me. You got a spoon?
Yes.
There's a.
I have like a big serving spoon. What is this?
All right, so look, we're gonna scrape these the side of the pumpkin like this, right?
Wow.
And then. Okay. Now, go in there and reach in there and grab all those seeds out.
She wants to do it with a spoon.
Okay.
David, he can crawl.
Oh, look.
It's okay.
Grab this out. Here, look.
Not into anything.
Grab it out.
David, he doesn't want to be in there.
Grab it. Here, look. Put it right there.
Yeah.
Grab it. Grab those seeds out of there and put it right there on the napkin.
Ooh, doesn't that smell good?
Good job. Put it right there on the napkin.
That smells so good.
Here, grab the seeds. Grab the seeds in there.
Ooh, good job.
Good job.
Look, you can make squiggly lines too. You wanna make squiggly lines? Good job.
Thank you.
every color under the sun. But it came out cute. Hi guys, it's Halloween! I cannot believe it's finally Halloween. I felt like it took forever to get here this year. These are all of our pumpkins that I'll show you. We're gonna light them up and we have tons of festivities planned. I've actually been at my mom's all day and we've just been eating and I made a couple of really cute desserts that I'm gonna share with you. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along. Since it is, you know, the pandemic, COVID-19 this year, you know, we're just gonna walk around the neighborhood. Don't know if we're really gonna go to anybody's house, maybe just some neighbors that we know, and that's pretty much it. And we're just gonna have a Halloween party. So I'm gonna show you all my mom's cool decorations. She has this house like decked out, and I told her if, you know, you wanna get rid of any of your decorations, let me know, because she has some really cute ones. But yeah, I hope you guys like all of our Halloween decor and our costumes. Stay tuned to see what we're gonna be. Decorations. We could definitely go outside. There's actually more people here than we thought was going to be. And we can barely see each other because it's super dark.
What?
It's super dark.
This is so cool.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, this is scary. This is a cool house. Wow.
Whoa.
This is a cool house.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Eli is knocked out. Ava! Ava! No, no, no.
Not really.
Ava, come on.
In that mailbox?
That's a cool mailbox.
Speaking of mailbox.
Hi guys, good morning. So it is the day after Halloween and we are all super pooped, but I wanted to show you all of the candy we still have. My house is a mess. We got home super late last night, and the kids are actually still sleeping. It was a fun time, but something that I want to mention that I've been thinking about is that, you know, I had fun, but I'm so focused on making sure that I get family pictures and things like that, that I feel like I'm not really enjoying everything as much as I could. So one thing I'm gonna do for next Halloween and all of the actual holidays, so I can just, I really wanna be more present and in the moment and really enjoy everything, is any like family pictures or anything like that, I'm not gonna do on the actual holiday. I'll still take pictures and stuff, but I'm not gonna take like our family Halloween costume picture and everything like that on Halloween. I'm gonna try to plan it maybe like a week before or a couple days before, so I don't have to worry about, you know, making sure that I get that perfect family picture, because it is so hard with two little kids and everybody is just, you know, we're tired, they wanna go trick-or-treating and they are just not having it. Thankfully, I was still able to get a decent family picture, but it was stressful. So yeah, that's one thing that I wanna do next year for the holiday. So I just thought I would mention that, you know, and I think a lot of people struggle with that too. You know, we're so focused on trying to get that perfect family picture or, you know, all of this stuff, we're not being as present as we should be. You know, you want to make sure that you're taking pictures and stuff like that and documenting the memories, but at the same time being present and enjoying the moment as well. Anyways, yeah, sorry for my crazy bear face. Like I said, I am super tired, but let me show you this crazy amount of candy. I am not buying candy next year. It's just I bought candy because I didn't know if we were going trick-or-treating or not. I didn't know how the turnout was going to be, so I did buy candy, but then my mom bought candy and then we just have way too much candy. So yeah, Ava had a good time, everybody had a good time. As you saw, Eli knocked out. He was tired, but yeah, I think it was a really good Halloween for 2020. So yeah, look at all of this candy. So this is actually the candy that from the bag that I bought. And then there's other candy in here that I brought from work, and then some leftover candy that she got at SeaWorld Spooktacular. And then this candy over here is actually just from last night. This was Eli's little bag that he used, but he didn't get too much candy. But yeah, they had like, I already threw them away, but they had such creative ideas of giving away candy. One house had like a little like pipe that they set up from their garage and they just put the candy down the pipe. And then some other ones just had a table set up with individually wrapped stuff. These little snacks and stuff, Oreos and then Capri, was actually in a separate bag, but I took it all out and just put it in here. And it was so cute. They had like a table set up and it had different ages and handmade bags with different stuff in it for different ages. It was super cute. But yeah, a lot of places had little individually wrapped bags like this and you grabbed your own candy. I thought it was really creative what everybody did, but I cannot believe this is just from last night. Ooh, payday. I haven't had that in forever. But yeah, super, super good amount of goodies. And I actually got this to do with Ava yesterday and we just didn't have a chance to do it. So I might end up just doing that with her today just to have something to do, but we'll see.